You ready? Oh, come on, that ain't nothing. Are you ready? Here we go. What if I told you that in about an hour, you'll leave here different? See, every Friday for the last 6 months, my family and I have bore witness to an absolute spectacle. One that you'll be seeing here today. So let me take you back to that first night. Right here in this exact spot, I come over to wrangle a chestnut horse named Trigger. Now, I could barely see my hand in front of my face for the fog, but I swear on my wife and children's lives that at 6:13 p.m., I see a flying saucer descend through the mist. Old Trigger took off straight into the gulch. Well, it's like he was going home. Now, just to be clear, what we saw was a flying saucer, no doubt about that. Slightly flatter in the front, with a circular hole in the bottom about 2 school bus lengths wide. Ladies and gentlemen, I kid you not. We are being surveilled by an alien species I call the Viewers. And though they have yet to emerge from their ship, I believe they trust me. If they didn't, I don't think any of us would be here right now. So as I said, in just under an hour, Star Lasso Experience, it's gonna change you. But first, my boys are gonna come out and do a little number for us. Would that be all right?
Alpha, go, go, go.
All right, my little satellites, Colton, Phoenix, Max. Remember those names, folks. All right, here we go. Stay in your seats. This is new. They're early.
They're giving us a real show today.
That they are. They're giving us a real show today. They're ready. We're ready.
Welcome to the Star Lasso Experience. Only at Jupiter's Claim. Please remember to avoid using your cell phones or any flash photography during the event. Now sit back, stay in your seats, and enjoy the Star Lasso Experience.